Someone in that meeting made a mistake, and she automatically assumed I was the one who made the mistake. She screamed at me in front of other colleagues and top bosses in the organization. That made me feel so bad because I had never experienced something like that in all my years in work.